Children no longer cry as they lay down in the fire. Dead eyes seem to grow as the day moves on. Small rations of food will carry you far. The fences close you in and the world is gone. Could anyone imagine the strength of just going through the motions, dying awake with fear of falling behind, losing faith deep down in these empty bodies that surround genocide, genocide. The weak will lie down, but the smoke will rise high. Family and friends are no longer around. The courage of escape, but it ends with guns fire. And watching the torture in eyes when their feet don't touch the ground. Anyone imagine the strength of just going through the motions, dying awake with a fear of falling behind, losing faith deep down in these empty bodies that surround genocide. Genocide. They have their faith in God, or they lose it for themselves. Whatever it took to get through this hell, could anyone imagine the strength of just going through the motions, dying awake with a fear of falling behind, losing faith deep down in these empty bodies.